नमस्ते ऑल ऑफ यू, माय नेम इज डॉक्टर रितु सिंह राजपूत, फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड वेटरनरी साइंस। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट इफेक्टिव एडवर्टाइजमेंट। मेजरिंग एडवर्टाइजमेंट इफेक्टिवनेस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट टू असेस एंड अंडरस्टैंड द एक्सटेंट टू विच स्पेसिफिक कैंपेन meet to company objective. This is commonly examined by the measuring the effect on the sale, brand awareness and brand preference among other things. Determining whether campaign accomplished its appropriate promotional activity objectives, companies must measure how promotional program contribute to increase sale and profits. One of the most difficult undertaking in marketing. Objectives are stimulate an increase in sales, remind customer of the existence of the products, inform customers, build a brand image, build customer loyalty and relationship, change customer attitudes. And the advantage and disadvantage are avoid costly mistakes, evaluate alternative strategies, increase efficiency in general, determine if objectives are achieved, and the disadvantage are cost of measurement, research problems, disagreement on the what to test, objection of creatives, and the time. What to test are source factors, message variables, media strategies, budget decisions, where to test at laboratories, field test, when to test is presenting, posting, how to test our testing guidelines, appropriate tests, testing the method, choosing the appropriate method will have sustainable impact on its success. Therefore, it's important to determine how well the choose program is working and the measure its performance against a predetermined standard. The testing process should consider the following, and advertisement method are banner, sponsorship, subclasses are regular versus content sponsorship, location, banner at the top or skyscrapers on the side, times are, for example, pre post product release, size, pop-ups or a banners, vehicles option, source effects are perceptions through pop-ups and the banners. Testing of the components are, if the intent objective of the ad is get customer to try new products that is being launched, the marketers might test to the following. If the advertisement effect in attractive consumers attention, if it is informative or as persuasive, memorable and appealing, it should be for the customer. Testing the media strategies, types of a media, social networking, print media, visual media, media combination, national channels, local media, websites, internets. And the testing budget decision is finally the advertisement often try to examine effect of their budgets. It is the budget allocate for the companies appropriate for its size. Will be larger budgets increase sales and the allocated budget greater, and to be how much is spent on the campaigning. Laboratory testing are in a lab testing environment. Participants from the target market are brought on the ask question and the ad of evaluate in a reaction towards it. The major advantage of the using this type of testing environment is the control it's providers of for the researchers. The major advantage of the using this type of testing environment is the lack of realism. The general consumes is the when people are brought into the lab, they may scrutinize the ads much more than they would be home, leading bias response. Field testing, after that, field testing often required to the large investment in time and money. Laboratory testings are consumer jurors, portfolio tests, physiological measures, theater tests, rough tests, concept tests, readability tests, comparison and reaction tests. Field tests are dummy on a vehicle, on air test. and post testing methods are recall tests, association measures, simple source systems, inquiry tests, recognition tests, tracking studies. Pre-testing should be action taken before campaigning executed. And reaction tests, personal interviews, group interviews, and the focus groups, which is more important. Pre-testing are portfolio tests, readability tests, dummy tests, theater tests, on-air tests, as I told you before. So this is all about the effective advertising. How can you advertise your products? Thank you.